Okay, so end up for some reason having to restart the Isengard one, but got other things, Merry Pippin and Green the Treebeard saved and everything. So Isengard taken, 10% resources and plus 2 power, and we go all the way across the map. Is this one Northern Aethelion? This is how we get those. It's like in between elves and archers. You know, they could blend themselves into the greenery and everything a lot better. This is gonna be a fun one. You can always get it before people of the south of the map like come and everything. I say it's a pretty quick and easy map to do. Okay, see them getting to the lake and everything, kind of like the movie, you know. Gotta destroy all the lumber mills, all the evil guys of the south, you know. Let's see what we could do. Okay, that's what we got so far. Let's get a little bit more of the archers in. Okay, have them start battling. Market to where people start getting the area. Press Q for everyone. So we move them along. Have Sam and Frodo throw rocks at people. Move a little bit longer. Yeah. Okay, one trick is to get these archers who have arrows pointing at an elephant that's up here. What these guys use and everything. Okay, so objectives is to destroy the lumber mills to the east, destroy all of the mortar of horses in the area. Frodo must survive. Bonus level up Faramir to rank 2. Okay. And now I know we can get one. Let's go with the elves for extra help. Okay. There is an elephant up this way we could kill. If we get enough firepower onto the. There we go. To this guy who'll charge. Let's see if that works. Their firepower might just die. Who knows? No, firepower. Yeah, it looks like he's just gonna die, not charge. Oh, he's on fire. Charge. Oh, there he goes. It looks like he's gonna charge. No, go charge. There he goes. He charges. There we go. So he's almost near death. That he goes on. So these guys, I had two more units come out and they're destroying that guy. Lumber mill. Help these guys out. Get the extra thing so we can get more people out. Don't have enough to get these guys, more units out. Need 500 for these guys each. Okay, so there's another lumber mill here. I'm gonna have them head to. Alright, need to get that prize. Go over this way. Get that prize up here. Got a prize up here I could get. But I'm gonna make sure the unit that's going up there getting it, it doesn't get ambushed from over here. Okay, let's. Looks like I could add more people. Ooh, flame. The archers. Oh, Gardner archers is cheaper. Oh, no, than the Rangers. Yeah, Gardner archers is cheaper. That's pretty cool. Okay, so yeah, they started killing up here because these guys. There's a little map, unit up here, thing for their guy, evil guys. I want you to go all the way up here and get the prize. There we go. Okay, that's almost done. I need to stand a little bit closer. Oh, everyone could get flames now. And horses. Require the resistance. Okay. I gotta go down here. Okay, so I got all that I can. I gotta get these guys right here. Okay, so. Okay, so I got another one. Destroy the Lumber Bringers to the east, which I just did. I got this new one. Acquire the Rangers to the south. Need green a little bit over here. So those guys are gonna, the defense is down a little bit because of that. Okay, these need to be healed. Having to destroy all these guys in the meantime. Got destroy people to have a pathway and everything. Okay, I might not get this elephant right here to charge, but I can at least kill all these guys before I get to the elephant when he charges. Okay, I'm gonna move some of the unit up this way. You are going to go this way. Here. Could, one of the archers can get those guys. Have it all. When they come out, they head this way. I like to have a bunch of my units, all as much of the units as I can, together before I start killing. Okay. Frodo and Sam are going to throw rocks now. Uncle Bilbo, Frodo says. Okay, I'm going to have them start throwing fire arrows to the elephant thing. Since I have a horse fleet now, they can come over here. Okay. I don't know if they're going to charge yet, but I have my healing thing is going to be coming up soon, which is good. Now, since I acquired these guys, I got another elephant here I got to do, kill. Okay, he died. Just died standing there. Okay, so, we got another lumber yard. Kill that, shoot it there. Okay. Gained a person back, so I have 170. I have 300 now. Okay, so I got these guys I could attach to one of my other units. bunch of people killing me. What the hell? Okay. So I got people all over the place killing me. Gotta kill them back. Gotta kill these buildings so they don't spawn out of there. Okay, I don't have any more points to kill people with. Or not kill, but to gain more from. Orc tent. That's where they were. Orc tent. Okay, I'm gonna have this guy start shooting over there. These guys can go up here. One of my units is almost dead. Okay, so we can add more people. Get a horse, an archer, and a ground door soldier. I'm gonna have them start coming right there. Okay. These guys are gonna shoot them, kill them, and my other units don't come. I'm gonna have this flight, what is it? What's the proper name? The guy that throws stuff, that thing, he's gonna shoot at where the elephants are made, right there. Oh man, my horse is almost gone. I need those guys still. Everyone's gonna shoot here. We're gonna put this grass area right here. We'll get bonus that way. I've had it once in the middle of tearing this down, an elephant came out. Oh. Okay, so my healing thing's available. Sorry. Okay, so I got an extra horse. I am going to kill these guys. Oh, they made one. Okay, start shooting that. Get these guys shooting there. So the fire, the flames are eligible now. I start shooting everywhere. Destroy that. Oh man, I'm thirsty. Start killing some people over here, creatures. Horses down here. I'll protect this thing like these archers are. Protect them up there. Guys can help up here. Okay, as soon as combine this troop right here. Can't set things fire yet. More people up here. Gotta kill more people. This guy, I am gonna actually put him over here now, since all these units are over here. Move all of them up here, because I can end up taking over this spot and building my own thing. Okay, so since I acquire the Rangers, now I destroy the Frodo camp, which is the north. Okay, there. Ah, okay. That's why I like so many units, is that everything goes faster when you destroy it. Okay. Now, it can cost 500, I think. I'm gonna heal some of my units, so I got my other horse back now. Okay. Build the mat. Okay, I am going to. I gotta build a well. Okay. Okay, and I'm gonna be building a couple of blacksmiths for right now. And gotta get the well. Gotta get the well. Bunch of blacksmiths. I could build a horse thing here, but I got another spot where I've been getting all my other units. I get the horses there. You could go over there. You go right there. Let's see. All my woods guys. Okay, so on the map it shows different spots like this for the people, because there's a bunch of guys going to come this way out. Okay. You need to be healed. You need to be healed. You, I'll just get rid of the light, go there. You, get rid of the light, go there. You could go all the way over here to this one spot. So that covers all those positions. Okay, I'm gonna get more units. I want some more of those Gondor soldiers to be going right here. Okay. So I only got 5 of these. I'm gonna wait until. So I got less than 4 minutes before the convoy arrives. And. You know what? Actually, I need more horses. I'm gonna get more. Add more horses. So. 800 there. So. Everything else can wait, because I want to get more horses to cover the land and everything. Pull out people, the enemy, because there's trolls in this area and everything, and I want them to pull them out. Okay, so I got my well. I'm keeping the well here. It's going to help all my characters. And units and everything. Make it a little bit further up. Okay. So all my elves, elf-like creatures, as I call them, invisible people, go over here. So the only things that I need to do is destroy all Mordor forces in the area, and Frodo must survive. I got the bonus even of Faramir of ranking level 2. Okay. Give, in the meantime, all the guys fire to throw. Destroys enemies even better. Okay. You know, this one, I'm actually going to move over here. Because I don't know. These are going to be pretty damn quick and going. You guys can actually come over here, help destroy things. All the guys coming out here. Okay, got another horse unit out. Trying to build up my team. Okay, so I'm not going to get another horse guy out. I'm going to get one horse out. 85, 15. Okay, I'm gonna get one of these units out. So I only have 2 more I could do. And just in case, I'm gonna do a horse guy. And one of them, those units, connect to the archers. Okay, so I got a team of people lined up pretty much for when these guys come, just in case. A minute and a half, about. I'm just gonna add these up real quick, you know. Okay, there. So, in case I need more units, and it's to the point where I could get that unit, that those units will come. Okay. You could go over here. I'm gonna have the horses ride. Okay. Kind of start pulling them out. This is the thing that they have. Pull them out this way. Pulling you there to help destroy things. And I'm gonna put you guys over here because you really need help. So I pulled them out a little bit. These are going to help destroy them. Another unit out. Pull you forward with fire. And you can actually use the heal to make this guy go up to 100%. Okay. So. 20 seconds for these guys to come out from the bottom of the map. And I'm going to go ahead and destroy some of this. The north. Pull you guys back here. Destroy the rest of the Mordor infestation. Okay, get you a little bit further so you can protect this guy. Gotta have a unit of some sort protecting this guy. Units is down a man, okay. Right here. Bunch of these guys start running. Can't get this. Okay, there. More of those down. My blacksmith still haven't fully upgraded. Get this unit there. Heal. Okay, have you guys stand over here to protect them that way. You can destroy this right there since you're long distance. So I go over there, kill them. Kill them. Ooh, that unit needs to be healed. Go over there. Okay. All these guys I'm gonna have go over here. You use that, okay. Okay, that's almost gone. I think if you use like all these horses, I think it'll be you get them. You need a heal. Okay, so I could get that unit to start going. Heal. That way, you need a heal, you need a heal, you need a heal. You need a heal. You need a heal. Oh, here. Got one of my units all the way back. That's cool. Oh, troll. You can still continue to hit, show that. So yeah, If you could get a unit fully, you add more people to its past the number, go for it, man. Okay, I need you guys to go this way. All the horses could go back down that way. Trade them out, man. That's how you do it. This unit needs to be done better. I don't want to destroy the enemy completely just yet, because I want to upgrade the armor for some of them. Probably do it anyways. Get all these units out. Upgrade some other level, actually. You don't have to do it like me to where you have to upgrade. Like before you use them. I'm just like picky like that. This is going to be destroyed before any of them are up. And that's pretty much how this one goes, this level. We got Frodo level 5, 7 level 5. And Faramir level 2. And that's pretty much this map. There's one on the scrimmage that's pretty similar to this one and everything. So you can pretty much play this. And, like, if you could do it online against someone else, you pretty much can get something like this map on it. There's, like I said before in another video, or previous video, you could, there's a slight tweaks to them. But they're pretty much the same map. Okay. And I've never figured out in all of the years I've been playing this game how you can create your own map. So if you know, if you have played this game and you know how to create a map or so, let me know. Because I would love to play my own map, show you guys how to do it too, for those who don't know how to do it, or who's interested in playing this game and create a map. And play it. And as you see, got Mordor and all that. Okay, so there's that one. I'm going to go ahead and end this stream right here. This video. YouTube good. All that. I hope you guys subscribe. Like this video. Check out the other videos you haven't yet. And I hope to see you in the comments below. Let me know what you think of this game series so far. And I hope to see you not only to the end, because I'm going to be playing each of the red things. Okay. Whatever highlights of red. You know, even up here, play. I hope to see you guys watching in the comments, and I hope you guys enjoy each one. See how it is. And don't forget to like this video up, subscribe if you haven't yet. Because there's going to be a lot more videos and all that. Okay. So, I hope to see you guys again. Until next time. Peace, everyone.